where is the dragon's tear? Is that it? What is that? What is that? Why is this thing on the side of a mountain anyway? Make it harder to get? Clearly starts over there. Should be up there. Oh, there it is. I see it. And I did find these in order, so we will be able to see this as the next one. This will be number 7, yeah. At least according to what I read, this should be number 7. Or not what I read, according to the map that I went to read, which is the little spot where you find all the tier locations in this game. And it showed this is number 7, so.
To offer you my deepest apologies.
Uh-oh.
On behalf of the Gerudo.
Oh, it's Gerudo, so not Gerudo? Your okay. Repeated
invitations. It is our desire to be accepted into the protective embrace of your kingdom. To serve it faithfully.
A welcome appeal, Ganondorf. I will accept your vow of fealty
right?
To the kingdom of Hyrule. I understand that a single male is born to the Gerudo every 100 years. Receiving such an appeal from you.
Yep, Zelda and Link,
to
both.
To his people
remember.
And a king by birth. Well, it is truly reassuring.
It is my honor. When your Zonai ancestors first descended upon
Zonai.
These lands long,
okay.
Long ago, they must have seemed to be gods. And now you rule as king, and have taken a Hyrulean woman as your wife. Your majesty has certainly risen above your admirable lineage.
So Hyrulean and Hylians are the same thing, see?
It is unfortunate that the noble Zonai no longer grace this world with their presence. All except you and your sister, that is.
Even if something were to happen to me, both my kingdom and the peace it brings, these will endure for generations to come.
Ganon has more looking more normal looking ears than the Hyruleans.
I look forward to your future endeavors. You may leave.
Your Majesty.
Ganon has more normal looking ears than the Hylians then.
King Roru, I believe that man's heart holds many dark ambitions. Just his name, even that, it gives me pause.
I am well aware of his evil nature. For that reason, and others, I want him close. It will be easier to keep an eye on him. There is nothing to worry about.
There is everything to worry about. What are you talking about? This is Ganondorf we're talking about here. She remembers Ganon from the future. Go away so I can go find the next one. Thank you. Okay, so that was that one. So now we want to go find the orange one. Is that color orange? Yeah, so this one here. Where I want to go to next here. Okay. See it. Okay, so I was off. Which means I need to delete this one. Oh, we're gonna head right over here to this thing. That'll give us a nice little breather. Hang out for a minute. Catch my stamina. Got water. Okay, here it was. Did he hit me with? Oh, what? What the hell happened? Look at Link. Right? That's weird. Is it this whole place that has moon gravity? Interesting. Find a loft wing to fly on. Okay, so that was just in that one area up there. This one seems like it might be easier to get to, actually. Ooh, there's a shrine over here, too. I like Queen Sarah. Thorns everywhere. That's not good. Alright, before I go in here, let me take them out. So how did you like the marathon? I don't even remember what the hell I did in that thing, to be honest with you. Stacking a path. That was a long time ago. This seems really easy. Careful of how to get inside of here. Oh yeah, that makes sense. 20-minute video and I only gotten halfway through the video and was just figuring out control. That sounds like a good time. What's this WSAD bullshit? You don't need any of that. M is for map, P is for reload. I got this. Who needs the puzzles when you have rockets? And I have a clear pathway out of here. Wasn't that convenient? Well, look, we got another buddy to save. Oh, shit. Hi. Bye. Supposed to use this to hang. You know what? We do have a shit ton of trees over here. Doing here. And this. Shoot. I got my jelly back at the very least. Okay. Got a little pyramid going up, or a staircase. Hey, you're not supposed to be a thing. That's what I thought. Now I wish I had another his sword. That's not that one. Let's go fight Mr. Tree that keeps moving. Yeah, run away. Your log. Hurry up. Thank you. I don't know if this is gonna work. I mean, maybe. I just use a bunch of logs, which you can go turn into, you know, more planks if you want. Yes, perfect. Perfectly angled to the ground. But that works for me. Was he the hero of the wilds, though? I thought he was something else. I thought he was just the hero, period. Ooh. I see a thing that fell from the sky. Okay. Is there a... Oh, is Impa here? Where is the tear? Here. No. Oh, there it is. The tear is in a tear. I mean, the kingdom is coming back, so maybe. Although Zelda's not here, so who's the royal person if Zelda's not here? The king's long since dead. He was dead in the first game, Breath of the Wild. Unless Link becomes king because he's got Raru's arm. Oh no.
Are you well? You seem a bit distracted.
I apologize. I keep getting lost in my thoughts, thinking about how I can return home.
What's up, Kane? How's it going? Welcome on in.
If I were able to learn that kind of control, I might be one step closer to my era.
I see. The secret is to think of it like drawing out the object's memory. You ask the object where it was, how it arrived where it is now, and then you coax it back to that original moment in
time. It's going pretty good. Just got more story going on here.
The object's memory.
I'm sure it will become almost like second nature, and you will be able to find your way home. But Zelda, there is more on your mind than just that.
Huh?
You, of course, do want to get back to your time. But you also desperately want to help us out in this era. Am I close to the truth?
How did you know?
I do not believe it is possible to keep anything secret from Sonya.
Oh, your concern is very sweet, Zelda. But listen, you can focus your attention on returning home. After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil. Both of these powers will help you protect your own era.
Ooh, hear that music in the background?
Queen Sonya!
And of course, you must make it home safe to put Link's mind at ease.
Link? That is not a name I have heard.
He is a royal knight. He had been originally appointed for my protection. But later, he became a hero by saving both me and Hyrule from a great evil.
Oh, a hero is he?
He is so very dedicated, and he refuses to back down from any challenge.
I don't know about that. I back down from plenty of challenges, like the Gleox.
And his heart is good and true.
Okay, yeah, that might be the case.
I can see that you have absolute faith in him. Hearing you speak so highly of Link, I find myself wanting to meet him as well.
Indeed. I would also like to meet him. He must be quite the brave, courageous knight. What a picture Zelda paints of him.
Yes, she is lost in time. That is in fact the case. Okay, so next we want to go for green, which is all the way over here. How are you doing, Kane? Getting ready for another long stream? You were doing Apex for a long time yesterday. Hey, it's not raining here anymore. So that's why you weren't you were on it for so long, because you were actually doing good. I see it. Have I been to any of these areas over here? I have not. Let's try this out over here. See, you beat the Lago last I saw. How did you get any further? I know I had to leave early and Reseeter stayed on, but
Huh?
Oh, that's right, you were doing the statue things. Yeah. Yeah, once you go back to the church, yeah, you're definitely going to be Oh, are you kidding me? It's on him. Ah, damn it, I got to fight one of those. Bird. $23 seems like a good amount, but just in case. Go over 30 just to be on the safe side. Oh, that, didn't get us over 30. Is that a big spring? Oh, he keeps switching it around. I fired at it. That made no sense. I walked underneath him. Okay, this seems completely unfair. Like, okay, I get a boss that, but I can't hit him from the direction that I'm standing at. Now what, you're breaking them? What are you doing? Stop moving, dude! Let me get around you! I can't even aim. And you're not weakened at all by that? Yep, I'm dead. Well, come on, man. Go. What? No, I didn't want to fall so fast. Come on now. Good thing I had all those fairies, I guess. Oh no, I'm not using that thing. Alright, now it's my turn. Here you go, give me the shrine. Throw away crappy Espo for that. All right, that's 12. That's three pieces. So now I want to go over this way. Let's go. Pirate ship down there. Also, there's Eventide. Oh, what is that? Ship. fire fruit, shock fruit. There's a boat. That'll probably get me to Eventide. An eye out for a dragon's tear. Wow, the sun's rising at 3:40 in the morning. It looks like a dragon's tear yet. What? You're still alive. Alive, huh? So I never did find where the tear was. Wait a tick.
Huh.
look at the tier this way. Still didn't find the tier. Oh, this is a village. I see. There's horses here too. That blue one looks special. For you to become mine. Did it. All right, let's look for that tier. There it is. I found it.
All right, Zelda. We are alone as you requested. What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too trusting.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing. That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know.
I was about to say the same thing.
You are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit?
You know, to fight the guy behind here, not the one that... Worry about... What are you gonna do about him? Okay, that was dumb. Gust. Okay, so we are still going in order. Good. So we got three more before I get to that one. So there's three more stories that I have missed. So we got that one. Next is this pink color. It's all the way up here. Before we do that, though, I want to go heal up. I want to go earn some things. I got my healing, my orbs. I want to turn the orbs in. Stamina. Give me a full second ring, and then I'll do two heart pieces. I believe is a full row now. What is that? Your broom broke the wall? Check it out. Royal Hidden Passage. This is, I believe, the statue that would let you buy heart pieces or stamina things by selling the other half, by selling the other one. So if I don't like my specs, I can change it there. I knew it was going to. Like nothing. nice, a new bow. So I can get underneath here. Oh, there's a path. Bomb flowers, nice. Where the hell did the thing go?
Yay, we beat him. That I can't get to yet over here. Bring it over here. What the fuck? Why am I... Ugh. Okay, that didn't mean no good. Thanks, game. It knocks things around. That's, like, not fair. Okay, I understand it's cold. Come on now. Oh, come on! I wasn't even close to the frickin' cold. You've got to be kidding me. Stop it. Shields. I need weapons. Or that will work too. I didn't say activate your thing. Was that the whole point? Was to get the outfit? If I only got the grease and the helmet, where's the rest of it? Oh, there's more of a passage right over there. But hit the rocks to your right. Hit the ones in front of you. Come on, really? I know where a bunch more weapons are at, and a bunch more rocks, so... weapons in there, but I'm gonna come back. Why would they put those right there? I have multiple of these. I think I still see another claymore. Yeah, give me that thing. Thank you. so much damage. Bow is about to break. You don't happen to have a Lionel bow in this chest, do you? No, but you've got a really powerful shield. Thank you. Flower, nice. And a flint, pine cone, and I did nothing. But I do want to go down below. There's a lot of bonflowers in here. Is this the end? Pathways. Oh, this is the pathway right here. just seems like a dead end over here too. Pathway I don't know about. Well, I just made a frickin' axe. I don't need an axe. Must be something I missed. Ha. Bomb flowers are always nice to have. I'm gonna have a pretty good stock of them now, it seems. Here is where I wanted to go. And the final set. This could be the end of it, then. I think we've reached the end. I don't think there's anything more to explore in here. doing really good there, Tulin. Good job. Got him. What is that? Oh, just some platform. I thought it was like a owl hook or something. To explore in here? Okay. Biscuit. Not as exciting as I thought it was going to be. People there have their meals, huh? I didn't say that. I said pick up the giant bright bloom seed. Come on now. It shouldn't take me that long to get up there. Ooh, a chest. It's probably nothing worthwhile in it. We'll check and see what's in there. Knight's Halberd Halberd. Okay. Not really that worth it. Like I thought it was gonna be, but. Weapon's a weapon, I guess, huh? Salt. All right, then I go. Oh, wait, there's one more. Two more. Flint. Yay, flint. Amber.
Well, then doesn't that just suck? Back the way we came. Maybe I'll grab some more stuff on the way back. You know what I just thought of? Let me save really quick. Because I don't know if this is actually going to work or not. Aha, it does work. If I jump into water, I can duplicate my bomb flowers. There we go. Time. Okay. That's a pretty good amount. Wait, is that the way we came in? I guess we're getting out of here the easy way then, because I don't know how to get it, or I could just teleport. That's good enough. Let's get out of here. Oh. Let's see where this takes me. Well, this is how I get into the Hyrule Castle, I guess, huh? Thank you.
perfect, right? See? Perfect. And he's standing straight up this time, too. Well, you wouldn't have been able to lift that rock if you wanted to. Guy. Just saying. Good for you. Large ears and the figure in the front of the building.
Uh-huh.
Follow the gaze of each of the statues, reach that structure. Yeah, but don't use the arrows. You'll waste the arrows. That's a bad idea.
Woohoo! What?
Yeah, I already found it.
Mm-hmm.
One large zonite. Can't take a ride with you? You suck. After I just use my auto build to fix your balloon, you're gonna leave me here. Yeah, give me some of your arrows. See, now I got a bunch of arrows. I don't think I have enough Korok seeds for you to do anything with right now. What are you guys staring at? Treasure. Wattsworth, huh?
Oh.
So you want me to go to Kakariko Village, and he wants me to go to Hateno Village. Okay, well, I kind of got off track here. I wanted to go up here to see the story. Continued, so we're gonna end up that way. Exploration. Thank you. I see it. There it is. This is a pretty big one, so I don't know if I'm able to find the thing. And also, I see the thing. Keep growing. Kind of wish I had a horse right about now, huh? That is a big snowball now. Is that a house? It is right here. Hmm.
It is mine!
Oh shit. Oh god, it's bigger.
Sonya!
You were too late, Ralu. You took for granted the godlike power you had in your hands. Do you now see the potential you squandered? As for her, she is merely the first victim of your arrogance. You tried to control me, Ralu, and you will die knowing that you failed.
And it's gone!
Prince Sonya needs you!
Well then. We got two more. And I only have one more marked on the map. Oh no, I got this one over here too. Okay, so I got two more left on the map. Okay. This is our next one though. I'm gonna head over there. I'm actually gonna take a break with this. I'm getting kind of hungry. I haven't eaten lunch yet, so I'm gonna throw up my break screen, and I will be back when I have lunch eaten. So I'll see you guys in a little bit.